Let's continue our series on HalfGuard. I'm gonna show you my version of the lockdown and some specific details from there. So come here, please, Atif. How did you go to lockdown? So how did we get here next week? I had the leg, see, circle to this side, circle, see. I catch the foot, lift it up, put it in my knee, pull backward, twist his hip, and went here. Latif stretches his leg out, see, in order to get his knee on the outside of my leg, see. And that's the moment I catch the lockdown. Now look, what usually people say is to, wow. I used to, in the beginning, I owned Eddie Bravo's book on the half guard. And he used it, in his video, in his book, he stated that he used to look to push people away. And that's many years ago. I probably evolved from there, or maybe I didn't read too much into it in that moment. But well, the problem is, if I push his leg away and he pushes his knee forward, well, just the knee.
Oh, sir.
Yeah. Then the leg starts to slide out. Right? So what I like to do is this. I keep the lockdown, see? And if he slides his leg backwards, I will push. If he goes forward, see, I will actually pull it in. See, slide the knee forward. Hard, right?
Yeah.
Slide backwards. I can resist that also. Or I can choose to push it as well. Now move a little bit sideways. This side, yeah. So here, once I have the lockdown, look, if his hands are on the floor, I have to give a reason to those hands. So you post your hands up, great, I pull in, see? I'm gonna stretch my leg up. Usually people try to push the leg out right away, and they have a chance of losing the knee here. So I like to do, so go back, let's go center again. Here in the lockdown, see? I'm gonna rub the leg with my right arm. See, I prefer here to the first face, knees to the chest, then I'm gonna start pushing him up. So what I'm actually doing is, I put some strain on his leg here. Stretch your leg, please. Feel?
Yeah.
Yeah. If I relax my knees, he starts now. Now he my leg starts to break down. So I really relax, please. Yeah. I pull in and I push up. The more he tries to stretch his leg, the harder it is. I can even push my both arms up. So try to fight this quite tight, right?
Yeah.
It's like a, I call this like a calf slicer, but only it will not really work, but because he will react to that. So I push forward and now he chooses side. If he goes that side, see, I might accept this. I might even let go of my lockdown and continue for the hip. The turtle, he goes with his arm over and we're back in dogfight, which is always a good spot to get to go to. Okay, now borderline is that push over. See, what I can also do is like from here, I can not push him away, but I'm gonna push him to the northeast. So I go northeast, see, and as I go up, see, pull my heels to my, so go back in the middle. Yeah. Move that side, please. Yeah, here. So I push him over, see. And as he starts to go out, see, I go sideways, move my head out, see. And now I pull my leg backwards, see, and start to come on top this way. So the motion I make is instead of rolling over, I push him over, see, bring my legs down. I can go this way up, or when he rolls his way to the southeast, put my heels to my butt, see. And I extend my hip and roll like that. See here, my own knees block me from getting up. But if I get my heels to my butt, I can roll on my chest and easily get up. Let's go again on this side. So, lock down again. Push him over. Get a good push on your feet. He goes sideways. And I keep pushing him to that side. I keep waiting here. See, until he starts to slide, put his weight down, see, and then I bring my heels to my butt, nose on the floor first, and rotate up. He goes back up, push, go to the other side, go back in, up, push up, and fight, go. And of course, when you're here, it's always a good idea just to go for the electric chair, which is not pushing away, now it's knees up and then stretching your legs. So just go back down, please, Atif, in the lockdown. So for the electric chair, see, if I just stretch my legs here, push your knee forward, you will slide out, you feel?
Yeah.
But if I push my knees in and now stretch them, it's a different feeling, you feel?
Yeah.
So it's literally me bringing my knees to my shoulders and stretching my legs instead of pushing him away. You always have to push your opponent in the direction where he's already going, so I can use his motion to my advantage. That concludes my version of the lockdown and my favorite attack from there. Don't forget to watch my video on half guard, my favorite setup from a failed single leg on this side, or watch any of my other videos on that site.